The America's Cup is the pinnacle of our sport. It's as high as you're gonna get, and it's the thing that we all are searching for. The gains that we make every day are coming from each person that wakes up every morning living and breathing this regatta. We put a big hole in this boat and we capsized it in a pretty spectacular way, and the consequences are significant. So to be resilient to those moments and saying, okay, I'm gonna get up and do it again tomorrow, that's what makes or breaks a professional in this game. And the America's Cup demands professionals. It demands people that are willing to get up every day and make a small improvement on where they were yesterday and work with their teammates to help them as well.
There's something special I feel around this group. It's a big, daunting task, and it's exciting to be a small part of the big project.
They're here earlier than they ought to be and later than they ought to be, and while they're here, they're focused, and we're all on a common goal. There's no doubt that the most dedicated teams are successful in this regatta, and that comes from having incredible people in the sheds.
I don't really know how to describe sailing because there are so many aspects to it that are fascinating. When I'm on the water, I feel free, but I also feel very much at the mercy of the elements.
Most sailing in historical terms have been and based on feelings and how you did against the boat next to you on a race course or things like that. There's a lot of energy and effort and emotion that gets brought into all of the jobs, and everybody wants to work to such a high standard on a daily basis. Even though we're not in competition right now, there's still a pressure and a real desire that pervades the whole group around the base. It's really exciting.
There was a time in my life when I was really burnt out and I thought I hated sailing, and then like, coming back to that has been like the best journey ever. And that's why I'm here.
The team that we have here, they demand that we go out and go racing hard every day, that we're making small gains. It drives your focus and it drives your intensity every day.
And when you have that discipline to do things day in and day out, that frees you up. You unlock a level of performance and like what you're capable of that you can't achieve otherwise.
Sometimes it's normal, and then you pinch yourself and you look outside and you say, wow, we're doing something that's really special here. This team is a strong team and we have a good chance, but that's all that we can give ourselves is the chance to show up and get to that start line and race against these other squads. You have no idea whether you're going to win the America's Cup right up until the very last race.